Sheldon, you said last night the game had to be perfect against this Syracuse Crunch team. How close to it was that effort from your Marlies?
Well, I think the effort was great. Our guys worked hard. In terms of the effort, I thought it was probably as close as perfect as we could get. Structurally, wasn't perfect. It's a funny game. We come out of the first period, 3-0, but I think that's probably our worst period of the game, as weird as that sounds. We got two on special teams. On the power play, it was really good all game for us, obviously, and then we got a goal late in the period. But I thought, they took it to us pretty good at 5-on-5 in that period. But second period, we settled it down. Now, despite the bad break on the first goal and then, their power play goal, I thought we had a good period in the second. And in the third period, we'd like to spend more time on, in their end and stuff like that. But in terms of how we defended, I thought our guys were full marks.
How important was the power play and special teams to be part of a key victory here?
Yeah, huge. And we knew that going in. I mean, this is a great team, not only at even strength, but their special teams are tops of the league as well in both power play and penalty kill. So you got to try to find an edge somewhere. For us here today, it was on our power play. And then in the third period, our penalty kill was up to the task and didn't give them a chance to get another one. So special teams were our edge today. And then our guys worked. And like I said, it wasn't a perfect game for us by any means. You're not going to get any perfect games. That's a pipe dream. But it's a big win for our guys here today. They really dug in and worked hard against a good team.
How much can you say about Chris Mueller, 500 points in his career, and just what he brings not only to the Marlies but the achievement in his career?
Yeah, it's outstanding. It's a testament to just the impact he's made, and not just in our organization but others, obviously, to accumulate such numbers. But you look at a game like today, he gets a huge goal for us. That's what he's been doing all year, but he also just competed hard. He's very vocal on the bench and a big part of our team.
Some other efforts out there that just seem like were a little extra to it. Sam Gagne with 4 points on the night. Your thoughts on his play tonight?
I thought he worked really hard. I didn't know he had 4 points, but obviously with the power play having as much success as it did, he's going to show up there. But I thought he worked extremely hard away from the puck. He competed. Everybody was on board here today, and Gags is one of those guys that helped lead the way.